Right now at the state capitol, a group is ramping up a remembrance event to honor lives lost to police violence. State Representative Misha Maynor hosted it. Local families shared stories about their loved ones and their experience. There was also support for law enforcement and a discussion about Senate Bill 92 that was just signed into law that holds prosecuting attorneys accountable.